sister say hey.
Happy graduation, Michael.
We are waiting for my son to graduate. We're at his graduation ceremony and the place is packed. I am so glad that we got here early. So stay tuned, guys. Here comes the teachers, or some of the teachers.
Parents, if you would please stand for the 8-way procession.
He's like, oh my God, look at my mom. Oh my God, she's gonna embarrass me. It'll be all right, boo.
Look at that baby.
It is a large 8th grade party, guys. Look at all of these students. Have flown by, literally. Look how large this class is. All of these people.
Good morning, parents, visitors, family members, and friends.
I guess we can be seated.
Thank you for coming to our 8th grade program this afternoon, this morning. And I will start by as any of you students, now look to your right, look to your left, to the back of you, to the front of you. There are a few people here that are here representing you. If you would also give them a round of applause.
Youngest baby. There's my youngest baby.
Which means it's not over. This truly is the beginning. This is truly the next opportunity where you get to take part in moving next door. It's a whole new chapter in your life where a lot of the things that you've done here, you will carry on there. Some of the things that are done here, hopefully you'll leave here as you move to the next level. But just remember, as you move over, you start day one. Did you fail? Then that's okay if you pick yourself back up and you dust yourself off. From now, you have an opportunity to turn your tassel to the other side and show victory over another piece of your life as you ready for the next adventure. Work, school, college, military, wherever you decide to go. But I want you to know that I'm proud of every single one of you. And again, give yourself another round of applause. The second thing is, let your light shine before men, so when they see your good works, they're glorified by the Father in heaven. These are two words I want you to remember for the rest of your life. I'm going to use a colloquial term that I think would be appropriate for this middle school class. Here it is, young people. I know you know these two words, but I want you to take this to heart. I want it to resonate in your spirit. Here it is. Repeat out of me. Say, stay.
Stay.
Live.
Jesus.
Real quick. Say, stay.
Stay.
Live.
You say, stay. Live.
Lift your glass and say, stay.
Stay.
Live.
Lit.
So your parents and grandparents are what this young man is speaking of. But the light I'm speaking of is this. Everything that you did to this point to get you to the next point is necessary. Here it is. We're going to use lit as an acronym. Number one. So I will be a lifelong learner. For the rest of your life, you're going to be in a position where you have to learn new things to enhance your ability to excel in other areas of life. You need to. It's okay. I want to do something real quick. I'll be in order. I want you to join hands with the person on your left or right. And I want to connect. When everybody touches, here we are. Let's do this. Let's pray. Father God, we thank you for this day. We know today is the day that you have made, so we shall rejoice and be exceedingly glad in it. We know that, Father, two or three of that are gathered together in your name, that you would be in the midst. I pray, Father, that you would cover these young people for the all the days of their life. Your word says the steps of a good man are ordered by you. I pray that you order the steps, Lord God, as they would treat you like the high school. I pray, God, Lord God, that you would camp your angels around them. I pray against any hurt, harm, or anger that should try to come against them. I pray that these young people will be advocates of change. I pray that these young people, Lord God, will not only change our community, Lord God, but they'll change our world. I pray right now for love, unity, and vision. I decree and declare that this class will remain faithful in the things that she charged them to do. All y'all people after me say amen.
Amen.
Say stay lit.
Stay lit.
I'm done.
See my big baby, y'all. You see my big baby. Look at him.
Certificate of completion.
Praise the Lord.